How long I've been sitting here on this bed trying to do this intro for this video is not okay. I think I generally just forgot how to talk to my camera because it's been that long. I think my last video was like 4 or 5 months ago, which is not okay. And it's not normally like me because I normally love making these videos. I've just been really, really busy the last few months that I haven't got a chance to sit down and make a video. Today, I'm back. Today's video is gonna be a London vlog. I am going back to London for 2 nights. Like 3 days to see one of my friends that I was living with in Ibiza, and I'm going to vlog my trip because I have loads of exciting things planned with her. I thought it'd be a very good video. If you know me, London is my favorite city in the world. Like, generally, if you see me on the train or on the airplane, probably not the airplane because it'll be on the train where like I'm seeing all the buildings, and there's just something about London to me that has my heart. Like, I adore London. I can already just imagine myself sitting on the train, like just seeing all the buildings, and I'm coming in and my eyes just filling with happiness. So it is Saturday the 12th of November. It's 2 o'clock, nearly 2 o'clock, and my flight is at 4. So I'm going to be leaving for the airport in a few minutes. I'm going to go get some food first though, and then I'm going to go to the airport because I don't have any bags to check in, so it should be fine. Sorry, my dad was just ringing me to tell me hurry on because we're going for lunch. I'm so excited to go to London. Like, I have so many happy memories there. I lived there for just under a year, so I have such a special place in my heart for that place, and I cannot wait to go back. I know I have not been very active on YouTube or anything at all, really, just because I probably had the craziest and best summer of my life in Ibiza that I just really wanted to take in it all in, like in the moment. And to be honest, I didn't have time to make videos. Ibiza is probably the best place to make YouTube content. But I was working like 6 days a week, long hours. Then before work I was doing something, after work I was going out. Like, it's just a cycle. I'll probably do an in-depth video talking about Ibiza. I filmed a video talking about like a life update and me coming back from Ibiza, but I didn't have a ring light in it. I only just got my ring light today, and like the video just looked so shit, and I was like, I'm not posting that because I really want to put like better quality videos back up on my YouTube. I'm gonna refilm that video of like life update back from Ibiza, like any questions about Ibiza, I'll do that. So I'm gonna have to leave for the airport now. I'll update you later when I'm with my friend Kirsty because she's into social media and stuff as well, so I'm sure she'd love to be in this vlog. So we're gonna go out tonight. I think we're going to Cirque is the name of the club we're going to tonight, which is a crazy club. I actually didn't know it was around the corner from where I worked in London, which is mad. With her, I'm gonna be kind of seeing a different like lifestyle to London, because when I was living in London it was all about like working and I kind of did day things. But we're gonna get up to some stuff this weekend which I will vlog. I'm so excited. I'm so excited to go. But yeah, I have a lot of trips the next few weekends. Jesus, good English. The next weekend I'm going to Manchester, and then the start of the week I'm going back to London again, because I'm going to see Central Cee. Then the weekend after I am going to Dublin. And then I kind of want to fit in like Paris or Amsterdam before Christmas as well. Very busy girl. I have to leave now, but I will chat to you and update you later. And bye. Are you gonna laugh at me?
No.
I can't do this in front of people. Okay.
You can.
Okay. I got this. Go. So, I didn't really video much when I was in the airport because... Are you giggling at me?
No!
I thought I heard you giggling!
I was taking a drink!
Oh, I thought I heard... I keep thinking...
You're just paranoid.
I know, I keep thinking
okay,
you're gonna
laugh. Come on!
So, I didn't really video much when I was in the airport because...
Oh!
You're scaring me, stop! I didn't really video much when I was in the airport because obviously I'm not going to get out my camera in front of people. I can barely do it in front of this twat.
Who you call a twat? Because it looked at me.
It is you. Anyway, so we are going to... Where are we going again?
Cirque.
Cirque. We're going London clubbing. For someone who's lived in London for about a year, did not go clubbing like once while living here. I went to like one... I think it was a gay club.
What was it called?
I don't know, but it was by Tottenham Court Road, or like in Soho.
Okay.
Yeah, but anyways, I've been there. But yeah, so we're going out tonight and I cannot wait. I'm wearing this outfit from Ego. Oops, seen a bit of my underwear, but it has like a body print on it. I'll show you better in the mirror.
She looks sick, guys.
Yeah. But yeah, we've loads of things planned for the weekend.
She's
Okay, so this is what I'm wearing tonight. My dress is from Ego, my shoes are Ego, my bag is Zara. But yeah, we're going to Cirque and I will talk better tomorrow, but we're just kind of in a rush now to go out. But yeah, I'm so excited to be here. Literally, London is my favorite place in the world. I was like sitting on the train to here and I passed like all the skyscraper buildings and I actually died. I died. But yeah, I will talk to you better tomorrow, but I will still vlog my time tonight. Me and my niggas tryna get it, yeah bitch. Yeah bitch. Hit that house, yeah, they tell me is you with it, yeah bitch. Yeah bitch. Home invasion, what's persuasive? What's persuasive? What's persuasive? From 9 to 5, I know it's vacant, yeah bitch. Yeah bitch. Dreams of living life like rappers do. Like rappers do, like rappers. Back when condom rappers wasn't cool. They wasn't cool, they wasn't. I fucked Shireen and went to tell my bros. Tell my bros, tell my. Then Usher Raymond let it burn came on. And that's a lifestyle that we never knew. We never knew. Go at a rapping for the rap and go. Holla Berry. Hallelujah. Pick your poison, tell me what you're doing. Everybody go respect the shooter. But the one in front of the gun lives forever.
The one in front of the gun forever.
And I've been hustling all day. This a way, better way. Through canals and alleyways. Just to say, money trees is the perfect place for shade. And that's just how I feel. So it is the next day. So we are going back into Central now and we're gonna do some shopping, have a look around, get some pictures because I'm wearing a cute outfit. I'm so annoyed last night because I did not get a picture of my outfit and I loved my dress so much. It was a crazy night. Cirque was not as good as I thought it was gonna be, but I really enjoyed the music. It was so good, like going from being an Ibiza. Why am I out of breath? It was so good, like going from Ibiza, like proper clubs to actual like music I really like. So yeah, and Baby Keem was next to us in one of the booths and I was like
Oh hi,
hello. Doesn't this look make a look
hello sad? Vlog.
Okay, bye. $8 might just fuck your main bitch, that's just how I feel. $8 might say fuck the niggas that you game with, that's just how I feel. This is like my first time I've been able to sit down and actually talk. So I had like the best weekend ever in London. So I'm right now, it's 1 o'clock I think, and I'm just going back into like the central London to have like a look around and do a bit of shopping because I actually haven't done any shopping yet since I've been here. And my flight is at 9 p.m. so I have a few hours. I have like 8 hours before my flight. It takes like an hour to get into central London from where Kirsty lives, and then it'll take like an hour to get to the airport later. So I'm just gonna go in, have a look around. I've had the craziest weekend. We went to, I was gonna say Tape, it's not Tape, it's Cirque. We went to Cirque on Saturday night. That's where I was like vlogging where we were going out. It was very different to what I thought it was gonna be. I've never been out like clubbing properly in London. So I had like this thing in my head, like where it was gonna be a huge club. It was actually very small. Wasn't where I was expecting it to be either. I actually only worked around the corner from it and I never even realized that was Cirque. It was really, really cool. Like, it's all about like club promoters in London and like getting girls in and stuff. So it was like very different to like what I thought it was gonna be. Didn't get home until like 8 a.m. because we went to an after party. I felt like I was back in Ibiza the way I was acting. I'm trying to whisper because like her housemates, I don't want to wake them, like doing my vlog. Last night we went to Wagamama's for dinner in Waterloo. We went to like Harrods and we went and like looked at like all this tall buildings like on like the skyline of by the water. Like that's my favorite thing to do. It was my favorite spot, like to go to the bridge by embankment and like just stare at the buildings and like the shed and stuff. Like London actually has the most special place in my heart. Like when I was at home for the last few weeks, like I never got the urge to move back to London, but now that I came here for the weekend, I'm like, London is my happy place. This is like where I'm meant to live. So probably will move back to London very soon. I'm going to go into Central now and I'll add a few clips of what I'll be up to and I will talk to you later. They got a mic, turn to a million, then we all reach. That's just how he's the last one not to get the dough. No way, pop one of your bucket head holes. No way, hit the streets, then we break the code. No way, hit the brakes when they on patrol. No way, he's the last one not to get the dough. No way, pop one of your bucket head holes. No way, hit the streets, then we break the code. No way, hit the brakes when they on patrol. No way, magic rock up.
projects where them niggas pick your pockets. Santa Claus don't miss them stockings. Liquor spilling, pistols popping, baking soda, y'all are whipping. Ain't no turkey on Thanksgiving. My homeboy just domed a nigga. I just hope the Lord forgive him. Pots with cocaine residue. Every day I'm hustling. What else is a thug to do when you eat cheese from the government? Gotta put five for my daughter and them. Get the fuck up out my way, bitch.
Never know, Halle Berry or hallelujah. Pick your poison, tell me what.